Germany were crowned world champions for the fourth time as Mario Götze's extra time winner beat Argentina in the 2014 World Cup final in Brazil. The Germany substitute controlled André Schürrle's cross with his chest before volleying in with 7 minutes left. Both sides wasted chances in normal time, Argentina's Gonzalo Higuain and Lionel Messi both dragging wide. Benedict Howitz hit the Argentine post with a header late in the first half, but Götze sparked German celebrations.